I saw the stunning rock formations, the caves that the people of Gurme used to live in.
So we're in one of the churches here in Cappadocia, and it is so beautiful. The fact that there's churches inside these caves.